Let us begin.
To work?
Let's see what we have.
Thank you.
Thank you. Have you heard from any of your Kirkwall associates, Varric?
You're asking me? So you don't read my letters?
You're no longer my prisoner, much as you like to act like it.
Yet I still get all the suspicion.
I am not without sympathy, especially... given recent events.
Why, Seeker, I would never accuse you of having sympathy. By the way, I tend to refer to my associates as friends. Maybe you're not familiar with the concept. See, somewhere across all that water is Kirkwall.
It was a long journey to Haven.
Considering the company, I'm surprised it didn't feel longer. You're the dragon expert. What do we do now?
Don't get killed by either of them. There must be something here.
Thank you.
I'm watching you, Varric, just so you know.
Well, that makes me feel all warm and fuzzy inside. What did I do now?
Nothing. Yet. Just keep it that way.
Varric Tethrys, paragon of good behavior, at your service, Seeker.
Been here for this. The wardens were here at some point.
This camp was abandoned some time ago.
Decent spot to camp.
Nothing to report, sir.
Your abilities are remarkable, Seeker. It is fascinating to see how you and the Templars negate magic.
Have you never encountered Templars before?
Only at a distance. I am an apostate, after all.
And they never caught up with you even once.
I am a very careful apostate.